situation chasing me. I'm right where I wanna be with the beat on my Bentley. Yo, checks on my Air Max. Haters, better fall back. Fall put some of your broke cat. That's my chick. I got her back like a bra strap.
Hi guys, how are you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing good. Assalamualaikum. Hope you guys are doing great. I'm here with my beautiful, cute, gorgeous niece, Ariana. Look, she looks so gorgeous today. Oh my god, look at this. Today we're gonna react to another Ortogo video for you guys. This came out 2 days ago, I think. Yeah, 2 days ago, and it's look good, man. You ready to react to this video, boo boo?
Yeah, hold my.
Okay, and the video name is Ortogo tried to save Gunduz from the fortress and fall into a barrel inside the castle. So that's gonna be interesting. It's gonna be a good video. It's gonna be a trap, but we are ready to react to it for you guys. So are you ready for the boo-boo? Mm-hmm. Let's go, fans. Hola, boo-boo.
Hoş geldiniz Ertuğrul Bey. Komutan Lais nerede?
Why is there being Arabic at all? I don't understand that.
What happened?
Kamayız.
Uh-oh. Oh, so they are taking their weapons. I think it's gonna be a trap, boo.
A client route.
He look evil.
What happened?
He look bad guy.
What happened?
Let's see what happened.
Bize karşı tedbirleri arttırmışsın komutan.
Let's see what
neden çekinirsin?
Yalnız size karşı değil, herkese karşı önlemleri arttırdık. Tek Furu Yannis öldü. Bütün yük benim omuzlarımda.
Tek Furu Yannis'in ani ölümü bizi çok şaşırttı.
Bizi de çok şaşırttı Ertuğrul Bey. Sanki kendi babamı kaybetmiş gibi hissediyorum.
Şimdi seni dinlerim Lais. Meselemize gelelim.
I don't know what are they talking about. There's no captain, so I'm confused. I'm guessing they're like gonna fight. Uh-oh, the bad guy.
Nereye götüreceksiniz beni?
Aramızda yıllardır süren barışın bozulmasını istemem.
Yargılamak. Evladımın hükmünü ben kendim veririm. Şimdi. Gunduz nerededir?
Who is this? Guys, comment down below, who is he to Ortogo? They both look shocked. What do you think about happening, Mugu? What do you think about happening?
I think he hit her.
Papa?
Dad?
Don't say that.
It seemed like he said dad.
Huh?
Thanks. Hey, mama.
I think this dad.
Yeah.
I think this dad.
Yeah, he is a dad. To this guy.
Good guy? I think it's good guy's dad.
Maksadın nedir, Lais?
I think
so. Oğlumuz kalemize izinsiz girdiği için esirimiz sayılır.
I like
onu almak için fidye ödemeniz gerek.
Too.
Ertuğrul Bey. Yalnız bu fidye biraz yüklü olacak. Eğer fidyeyi karşılayamazsanız, ona verebiliriz.
Kimmiş o?
Uh-oh. Who is she?
Here's the mama.
Oh, she's beautiful.
Yeah, here's
the mama. Is that Ortogo's wife? It's so confusing. Why is she here? Isn't it Salima?
Yine çakalların sofrasına düşmüşsün Hülya Hatun.
I don't know. I think that she is the wife.
Ne bu sofrayı kuranlara eyvallah ederim. Ne de diş bileyenlere evladımı yem ederim.
I don't know what he's saying, guys. Diyesin. Comment down below, please. Comment down below what he's talking about.
Diyesin, nedir fidyesin?
Onu ben alırım.
Why are you pulling my hair?
Buraların uç beyi benim.
Sen kim olursun da benim fidyemi almaya kalkarsın? Uh-oh.
More bad people. What do you think gonna happen? What do you think gonna happen? Oh, it's finishing.
I want to watch it.
So guys, what do you guys think? What happened, man? I'm confused. She looked like Otogo wife, Salima, something like that. And why is she with the bad guy? And she kind of looked like her, but why is she with the bad guy? And why? What she say to Otogo, man? I'm confused. And who is this guy, a little kid, to Otogo? He call him a dad. He a second son of Otogo. I'm confused. Please comment down below what's going on, right, boo boo? So I'm confused. Comment down below so I can know what is going on, guys. Please. Overall, the video was very intense. Seemed very intense and very weird vibe going on in this video. But anyway, hope you guys enjoy our reaction. If you do, thumbs up, share, and subscribe. Those of you who are new to my channel, don't forget to hit that bell icon and get notified every time I upload a video for you guys. If you want to see her happy, just hit that bell icon to subscribe, guys, and share as much as you can. Because me and her, we react to Otogo videos every day for you guys. So yeah, that's pretty much it. We'll see you guys tomorrow with another video. Till then, peace.
With the top back, banging knee on my neck, free on my socks, hat tilted to the side, like you know I get my grind on, get my shine on, jerk back, no.